Money is a beautiful energy that is so available to us. It's just that we've been afraid, we've been rigid, we've closed it out, we've misunderstood, we've also been very badly taught. But if it's actually a beautiful energy that is truly available to all of us, do we really need to be afraid? Do we really need to be stressed about it? Yes, your heart can open. That's the love piece. It says, I would like to tell you to love me. And just take me. Don't be afraid. Just take me. I will love you. It is an energy of love. In the early days, I struggled sometimes. It's like, maybe it's not true. But there's something in it that resonates so deeply and rings so true to me and has proven itself over and over and over again. And in fact, what I've proven is it's when I forget that, that it doesn't work. And when I remember it, it works. So when I forget it, I shut out that energy. It's like shutting out my partner. They can't reach me. But when I remember, it works exactly the way that it describes. And it is such a relief because it frees your energy then to be able to make sensible decisions, whether you're in debt and you need to get out of it. Spinning around in fear and stress is never going to get you out of debt. But knowing that there is a way and that money is available and that you can find that path and having the patience with yourself to be able to do that and go all the way until the debt is paid off and you're saving. I've seen so many people do that. That is very different from spinning your wheels with stress and worry and fear and never really tackling the problem. Or if you have a business that you want to grow and you always feel like you're stuck, whatever money comes in, it always has to go to something. You have the bandwidth, if you're not stressed and worried and afraid of losing, you have the bandwidth to make the decisions that will enable you to grow the business. And also, you have what I could call the stressed bandwidth. You freed yourself up from that basic stress so you can handle the stress of change. There is some stress with change. But if you're fundamentally okay inside, that becomes a tension that produces the change. If you're totally stressed from the center outwards, change will just push you over the edge. So this is how we become strong and resilient and powerful in our relationship with money, is by freeing our core essential self so that we can handle the tension of growth and expansion and change, which is a natural way of living. There's always going to be tension, but we don't have to be stressed around it. Okay? So that's the first part. And you know how you start to do that? You start to do that by learning to relax. I teach relaxation to every single person who works with me, and it's the starting point of everything. Because when you start to relax, you have space in you. You actually are able to receive more energy. You become more receptive. And everything starts to work better. So the simple solution to all of that stress is relaxation. Now, let's look at this not enough issue, not enough to do what you want. Can you imagine now, find some of your areas of not enoughness, whether it's you, I'm not enough, I'm not good enough, I'm not worthy enough, I'm not deserving enough, I'm not good enough at business. That was always my thing, I'm no good at business. Business isn't my thing. You're not good enough, or not enough money, not enough resources, not enough people, not enough time. They're all connected. And bring that, the energy of that recording, to your not enough. What happens when you're in this energy of abundance, of generosity, of expansiveness, of ease, of beauty, of grace? What happens to you on the inside? Can you see that from this place, you might be able to be very clear about what you want in such a way that you can ask for it, and that your energy might be so free that you could actually receive it as well? Many people that I meet are not really clear what they want. It is, I want more money. They're like, here you are, have a dollar. That's more money. No, I don't want a dollar. I want more money. they're not clear what they want. And so they don't receive it because the energy of money literally cannot deliver it. And many people who know what they want actually close themselves to receiving it. They're so stressed about getting it. They're working so hard to get what they want. Your business goals, you work so hard to reach your goals that you actually close your energy field. You get tense and stressed, which means you close up, and that energy and the money actually can't get in. It's all there, it's all lined up around you, and it can't get in because of the tension, okay? So we need to understand what money is. That really comes through my book more than anything. It explains what it is and how it works and how to relate with it and how to solve all of these problems. And at the heart of it is how to ask for what you want and how to receive what you want. So this understanding of money is really the solution to all of the not enough. Once you understand it, you can always come back to that understanding. And even if you're experiencing, I don't have enough time, I don't have enough clients, I don't have enough patience. Okay, let's come back to this beautiful, loving, generous, abundant energy and find that. And then from there, you can manifest literally more time, more patience, more clients, more whatever it is that you need.